from the highest quality of character, achievements in academics, attainment in leadership, perfection in musicianship, precision in marching, and dedication to service. National Treasures of African American Communities, We Know Motown, Ebony, Jet Magazine, Harlem, and all of Americans is aware of what's in the White House in Washington, D.C. But in Tallahassee, this is our house, and the hunger is here. Hunter, it's time. In the formation of Foster, Dr. Julian White, our director of bands, will present to Mr. Tony Foster, son of the late Dr. William P. Foster, FAMU Director of Bands Emeritus, the Lifetime Achievement Award on behalf of the College Band Directors National Association and Resolution of Respect presented on behalf of the FAMU Student National Alumni Association, Mr. Kilpatrick D. Gibson, President. And here is Dr. Foster's favorite tune. Please welcome our director of bands, Dr. Julian E. White. The tune, Melanie Fiona, It Kills Me, in HD.
Thank you.
100, they already know.
South Carolina State, we thank you. Do come again.